Good afternoon. Today is Wednesday, March 13, 2019. I'm Angel Belcher, and getting into college isn't hard if you bribe someone. We got details.
And I'm Karen Alvin. Toyota is making a moon rover. The news is next.
Super Smash Brothers, the Napa Esports Club is hosting a Super Smash Brothers tournament in the cafeteria after school this Friday. Entry is $5 and the prize for the top three places is gift cards to GameStop. Everyone is welcome to watch and find out more about the Esports Club.
Napa High Theater will be presenting The Rainmaker tonight through Saturday in the Little Theater. The show starts at 7 p.m. each evening and the tickets are $6 for adults, $5 for students, and $4 with ASB card. You can purchase tickets online at tntdrama.ludus.com. Get them now before we sell out.
Plan to attend a night of food, fun, and arts on Tuesday, March 19th from 5:30 to 7 p.m. in the Napa High School cafeteria. There will be ceramic bowls that are handmade by the NHS Pottery students and art club members. Bowls are available through donation or silent auction, with all proceeds going to benefit CATCH. CATCH is a nonprofit organization committed to rehousing and serving homeless within our community.
Today's activities, golf versus Bishop Kelly High School at Falcon Crest Golf Course at 3 p.m.
This is my jam, you guys!
Nobody likes to get pulled over, and nobody likes to get a ticket. Don't be part of a statistic. There is more to distracted driving than just texting and driving. Think before you act. Even talking to your friends in the passenger seats is distracted driving. Don't do something you wouldn't like to tell your mom.
Not only a risk to yourself or your passengers, but also to other people on the road.
Today's weather is brought to you by Dr. Kim Keller. Your smile is your first impression maker. It's a great one, and seek Dr. Keller today. Today's high is 46 with a low of 25. Back to you, Karen. And tomorrow's high is 48 with a low of 27. Back to you, Karen.
Thank you, Angel. U.S. federal prosecutors announced Tuesday that they have charged 50 people in a scheme aimed at helping wealthy individuals buy their children's way into elite colleges across the country. According to court documents, 33 parents were charged in the scheme. Felicity Huffman, an Oscar-nominated actress best known for her role in the television show Desperate Housewives, and actress Lori Logan, who starred in Full House, were among the parents charged with paying Singer to get their children to college. No students have been charged.
Toyota revealed plans for a moon rover in collaboration with the Japanese Aerospace Exploration Agency on Tuesday. The Japanese announced their hopes for the 2029 moon landing at a symposium in Tokyo. Authorities say manned pressurized rovers will be an important element supporting human lunar exploration, which will take place in the 2030s. The vehicle uses Toyota fuel cell vehicle technologies and would have a cruising range of more than 6,000 miles on the surface of the moon. Despite limited amounts of fuel that can be brought there, the fuel cell engine will only expel water.
The SAT word of the day is asinine, which means silly or stupid. You could use it like this. Because he thought it was funny, James often gave asinine answers to his history teacher during discussions. That's the news. Thanks for watching. And remember, live the bulldog way.